This is part two of my agronomy audit. This will be Tuesday morning. And the first class I attended was the Hazeltine superintendent, a guy called Chris, who was a really, really, we did a full day, lots of good course managers over here, not superintendents, attended that. And I found it really interesting. It's something that's dear to my heart. And basically what he was saying is he measures his performance and agronomic with data. So his performance levels is a high-end course in America, and they are achieving, you know, 12 to 13 feet on a stint meter on a daily basis during the summer. And then he backs that up with data. And what he's found is his performance levels have gone up, but his management practices have gone down. And if you take a couple of things I took out of that, for instance, aeration, he said he's aerated 3 times in 4 years. Top dressing, his top dressing numbers have gone way down. I think we worked out around about 20 to 30 ton per year. And what he does with that, he only measures as the OM, as the organic matter builds up, if it builds up a little bit, and he's saying it's pretty stable, but if it does, he just adds more sand. Now for us British guys, you know, there's a lot to think about there. We play golf for 12 months of the year, where the Americans generally in that part of the world will play for 6 to 7 months. But, you know, I think we can take a lot out of that. What I would say is it was a couple of things he said I thought were really relevant. And the first was always start your number one goal, 100% grass coverage. Completely agree with this. You know, I'm big on performance. My home club Ealing, very much about performance. But the parameter is always 100% grass coverage. The next thing is, you do not putt on roots. Again, it's another thing I completely agree with. You know, I hear about deep roots all the time, but to me, it's root mass, it's root density. So if you've got 100% grass, you've got high sward density, you're gonna have a good root system. So, you know, just remember that. You don't putt on roots. Ultimately, we're putting on the top surface. And then the last thing I found interesting, again, things like seaweed. He was saying he hasn't applied seaweed for, well, he couldn't remember the last time he applied seaweed. And again, if I look at that, I've got numerous clubs, like my home club Ealing, 15 years, 16 years. And then when you do something, you're always looking at it and think, oh, what's happened there? Have I lost something there? But ultimately, you know, no detrimental. And then the last thing as well is remember your eyes. You've got all this data, but look at the turf and analyze the turf.